pour freshly boiled water directly onto the bag. Leave to brew for 45 minutes. Remove from the mug.
Monty, we need to talk.
What subject do you wish to discuss? This is an intervention! An intervention? You will stand by for an orchestrated attempt to force you to confront your addiction! Obey! My addiction?
Correct. Your behavior is damaging, both to yourself and to the Dalek Empire.
Query: addiction, the continued repetition of behavior despite adverse consequences, or a neurological impairment leading to such behaviors? To what behavior of mine are you referring? Are you serious? Isn't it obvious? I am not aware of exhibiting any repetitive behavior patterns. Is he really this stupid? Or is he just pretending?
We're talking about your constant obsession with tea.
Oh. That!
Your behavior is abnormal. It is not only concerning, but extremely annoying.
Nobody here requires tea. We are Daleks. We do not have mouths. We have no need of tea.
And while I do drink it, Monty, I have to tell you, your tea is pretty terrible.
I do not understand. I follow the instructions to the letter. How can it be wrong?
Let me demonstrate. This is a cup of tea you made me not 20 minutes ago.
Correct. I recognize the mug.
Now watch. Do you see the problem?
Is it not supposed to do that?
No. No, it isn't.
It must be the water.
The water?
Yes. According to the internet, this area has extremely hard water.
That isn't... Never mind. The point is, even if it was drinkable, you make 30 or 40 cups of the stuff a day. I can't drink all of those. If I did, I would never be out of the bathroom.
So you are saying that you want me to stop making so much tea?
Yes.
And perhaps expand my horizons to other beverages, such as coffee, fruit juice, or hot chocolate?
Not so much.
We do not require coffee!
Or fruit juice! Or heated chocolate!
No beverages of any kind! Very well. I will stop making tea.
Good. Right. I'm glad that's all sorted out then. Oh, God.
Hey, Monty. How about I show you how to make a proper cup of tea, eh?
I would like that. I would like that very much.
Come on, then. That's it, really.
And this is how you like your tea?
Yep.
Very well. I shall make it in this way from now on. It has been nearly 3 hours, and Dalek Monty has not asked if we would like a beverage.
The intervention worked perfectly. Now we can focus our efforts on developing new strategies.
Greetings, fellow Daleks.
Hello.
Can we help you? I was hoping that I could help you. In what way? Perhaps...
No!
I could... Do not say it! You will not say it! Obey! Make you a nice cup of warm, sweet tea!
What the hell was that?
There's really no need to keep destroying things. I only asked you a question.
Shut up!
Mm-hmm.